It was a big family gathering one night, and Victoria kept looking at her phone. You know, this age group of kids looking at the phone, not a big deal, you don't think much about it. Frederica looks over and she's, oh my God, Victoria's so in love. And I was, what, say that again? And she goes, ah. So I couldn't get another word out of her, so then I go to bed, I look at Mom, I went, who's this boyfriend? What do you know about that? Rosie opened her mouth. It's, don't worry about it, you know, Victoria will tell you. So a couple weeks later, I roll in one night, buddy of mine, we're out shooting fireworks and stuff. And we roll up and Steve says, whose car is that? You know, I don't know. Wondering, maybe that might be the new boyfriend I've heard about. I haven't met that one yet. So we roll in and we look over and we could actually see two people in Victoria's car. And Steve looks, he goes, there's people in the car. I said, all right, I gotta be cool down. I'll catch you later, man. See ya. So I get out of the car, I'm going in the garage, and these two jump down. Victoria's like, Daddy, do you want to meet Matt? I'm like, okay, I'll probably meet Matt. So Matt comes out and he's like, how are you? And we shake hands. He's, you know, hi, how you doing? Thank you, guys. Have a good night. And my buddy calls me the next day. He goes, how'd it work out? And I said, well, I got out of the truck. He looked me in the eye. He shook hands. He called me, sir. Got a good start going. So there we are. My girls know that my wife loves the Hallmark Channel. So we've been Hallmark channeling a lot lately. And the other night we're watching a show and something hit me. It was, it was the typical Hallmark stuff where, you know, the guy does something stupid, that's part of the show, and then he's got to make it up and go kiss the bride, right? Or kiss the future bride. But what tipped the guy off was he was walking down a hallway in a hospital and he saw the old couple get up and hold hands and walk out the door. And I reached over and grabbed my wife's hand. I thought, wow, that's what you two are going to do. You're starting off on an adventure, and you're gonna have a lot of memories. Some are gonna be great, some are, so great. But along the way, it's gonna be with you too. And at the end of the day, you're gonna be children, he's gonna be children, you guys are gonna hold hands. This is day one of your adventure. You're gonna make memories. I wish you guys the best. Congratulations.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow to the ocean I know. You pull me close, guiding me home. Falling in love. And I know swear to God I can see 4 kids and no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl you look love. When I held your hair up, 'cause you had so much. And I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. Swear to God every day, he won't take you away. 'Cause without you, babe, I lose my way. Oh, man.